Young bullet showed us a lot of promise. Watch this, Aussie.